We got next. Who's that? Streetball Cops. Kick it, DJ.
This is how we do it.
Streetball Cops. And what I got together was, I got together because I've been around basketball a long time. Some of the deputy sheriffs, the Los Angeles Police Department, the Highway Patrol, parole agents, and probation officers. We got together and formed a basketball team of adults. And what we wanted to do is to go in some of these high crime areas in the park and play against the local street ballers.
Just enjoying the movement and everything, supporting Ryan to the fullest. Ryan Hicks Productions, man, big ups to that. And to everything, all the festivities and the events that are going on, I'm really looking forward to being a part of this. And definitely, man, Ryan, anytime, holler at your boy, man. That's what's up.
Kids can say, hey, listen, they were good. The cops were good, plus the rappers were good, plus the singers were good, and they can have a connection, and that's what we're trying to do. When you incarcerate somebody, usually that doesn't deter them from other crimes. Services and treatment, that's what the research says, and being role models, that deters people from other crimes.
I'm trying to do something real positive right now, trying to reach the kids, you know, because they are our future. Gotta fight, get on these streets, you know, a lot of us come from the streets, right? But as long as they got the right mentors, you know, they can be led in the right direction. That's all they need is somebody to look up to. So we're just trying to get together and do everything we can do.
So next week we're going to be at Valverde Park, June 9th. That's going to be one of the high-crime parks up in Palmdale, Kirsten Park. After that park, the Jackie Robinson Little Rock. And that's called the Family Juneteenth Day. Roy Campanella Park, down in LA. That should be a nice experience. Because a lot of those kids from that area, a lot of the police officers are from that area. And we're going in there and we're going to do a nice friendly activity with them and have some fun. The tour is going to be in Slam Magazine. Everybody's going to know we're coming.
I'm going to be putting together a DVD and a CD for this whole tour. I'm having artists send stuff from Florida, New York, Arizona, all over California, everywhere.
So you actually do a compilation?
Right, we might also want to put down some testifying, you know, somebody saying something that happened to their family, whatever. We have some guys that, LAPD, some of these guys that's going to be playing, Streetball Cops, some of their kids and relatives were killed in some of the parks with gang violence. And they want to go into the parks and do what they can to do a friendly activity and meet them. So I'm just saying, we have a lot of people here. You know, everybody comes from some families that had some problems in their families and things like that. We're all a part of that. From the Pope to the President, we might be all right, but it might be somebody we know that had some problems.
We're going to be in the hood near you pretty soon. So come and watch us. Check me out, I'm going to be on the mic and on the court. They all made me mad. So I'm pulling out the sneakers on them. The old Magic Johnson Converse.
She got much flavor. I'll never come whack on an old school time.
From the west.